The hotline should be in the communications department.
Where did the hiss come from?
I'm not sure. You said the hiss was here when you entered. Did you see anything like that outside before you came in?
No. No, just inside.
The source is internal then. See, the oldest house is a sprawling complex with openings to other places as well. I don't even know where to start looking. But in the context, it's good news. The lockdown holds. The hiss escaping the building would be the end. Pretty shitty world out there if you ask me, but I wouldn't want the hiss to destroy it.
With you on that, Emily. This trench guy. I keep hearing him in my head. Is he a ghost? Haunting me?
I doubt we're talking about a ghost in the traditional sense, but an echo maybe. See, if he was killed by the service weapon, your gun, maybe it's his final thoughts recorded by the bullet in his brain, like a deep space probe sending back data. But that's just a hypothesis on my part. I'd need the gun to research it. But you better hold on to that, given the circumstances.
I think I will. Yeah. Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.
There it is again, our welcome message.
I ain't leaving the bazaar today. The wind is blowing from the east. That's a bad omen.
Going to Sad Faces today?
Did you know that the city nearly burned?
Found some powdered milk.
Years of learning, and all for nothing. I just have to get you right now. Yeah.
can hold him! I'll get another sedative! Hurry! We've got prisoners back this way! Knock him over!